Nowadays, if you play in on a big stage and you have to put some pickups in and you have feedback problems and it's hard to handle and it's just a monster of guitar. And a lot of my friends were kind of complaining about that. I'm myself not a dobro player, but I just heard, when I hear a problem, I try to find a solution. I thought, wow, look, this is a scraper. A scraper. And the scraper is made of steel string leaf. It's a strong material that always returns back to its position. And it's, yeah, it's, you can see it's vibrating. And so I went to a construction store, whatever, get me a couple of scrapers of different thicknesses of from 0.5 to 1 millimeter, and I started to install that here in a guitar body to recreate that resonating sound. First, I had a kind of Fender pickup underneath to pick up the vibration. Magnetic pickup was actually not loud enough, so I got another pickup made with a very strong neodym magnet that picks up the vibrations much stronger and gives finally this nosy, potty tone, which is quite characteristic of a dobro sound. And then I went on, put some piezo pickups here underneath, little cables and to volume controls, and I started to mix the sounds of the magnetic pickup and these piezos. With all that, you can see here this is our production model, and here this is just, you know, it's just that little piece of vibrating steel spring leaf, and finally gets the same result. And you don't have all these problems caused by this guitar from the 40s, you know. I thought, what about if somebody maybe during a gig wants to use the guitar also as a normal guitar? So I put these wheels underneath the bridge, and when you turn them on, you kind of block the bridge, so it's finally like a fixed bridge like on any other electric guitar. And when you switch up all these pickup stuff here, you and play just with the normal pickups, you have a standard electric guitar sound. Very nice.